This is USA, America's all-entertainment network.
Wherever there is a wrong to be righted, he is there. Wherever a lone child searches for a friend, he is there. And wherever humanity gropes for that universal meaning of life, he is there. He is everywhere, for he is Commander USA. From the depths of suburbia, far below a teeming shopping mall, just inches away from mankind, Commander USA enters his video vault to bring you action, adventure, and zany nonstop thrills. Join us now as we proudly present Commander USA's Groovie Movies. Today's Groovy Movies, three in the attic and three in the cellar. And now, Commander USA!
Oh, hey there you are! Commander USA here, soaring Super Ace. Legion of Decency. You tired? Well, I'm glad you showed up today. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be a whole lot of fun, boy, yeah! Well, see, you're getting ready for the big tournament. Oh, you heard about the tournament, didn't you? Oh, yeah, the big U.S. Open. It's going to be here on USA Network a little later today. Yeah, just kind of getting in that crazy kind of ace mood, you know what I mean? Yeah, let me get some music on here. Sure, kind of settles me down, you know, gets me centered. And yeah, that's real important when you're playing tennis, too, boy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's kind of nice, huh? Oh, yeah, it's going to be real exciting today, boy. All kinds of things going on. Oh, everybody getting ready for the tournament up in the mall, yeah? Oh, yeah, no, getting their wristbands and their headbands all coordinated, you know, and making sure that crease in the shorts is just right, you know? Well, heck, the look's important, you know? But, heck, I also got another special treat for you. Oh, yeah, it's going to be fun. I mean, besides the groovy movies that I got lined up for you. Because, see, I went out to this tennis stadium by myself, and I made a kind of little video, you know what I mean? Yeah, we're going to take a kind of backhand look at the tennis game. Oh, yeah, it'll be a whole lot of fun. Hey, but first things first, huh? Yeah, let me just grab my, holy cats. Hey, what happened to my remote control? Excuse me just a second here. Oh, can't be without this baby. Because she works swell, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, you've seen this happen before, haven't you? Yeah, the telepsychotronic screen heat and radiation shield? Yeah, get a load of this, baby. Gonna have to get that tubular guidance system greased up there on the right side. Hey, this is gonna be exciting today, though. Yeah, take a look at this first one, boy. Whoa! Oh, yeah, now this is called Three in the Attic, you know? Now, both of these movies kind of go together today. Yeah, it's kind of like a trilogy in two parts, you know? Yeah, they look at college life from a, well, from different kinds of angles. Mostly horizontal. Yeah, now, whoa! Yeah, now, see, this is Christopher Jones, boy. Oh, yeah, and he's kind of, well, he kind of gets interested in statistics. Yeah, vital statistics, and they belong to Yvette Mimieu. Yeah, whoa! And Nan Martin and Judy Pace. Ooh, holy, yeah. Think you're gonna like that one. And then we make a direct 180 and head down to Three in the Cellar. Yeah, that's right, and guess who's waiting for us? Take a look. Sure, Joan Collins. Yeah, see, she's married to Larry Hagman in this, and he's the president of this university, you know, and there's another college student. Well, actually, see, I think he's riding the same motorcycle as the guy in the first movie, you know, but... Oh, heck, all kinds of things happen in this one. Oh, yeah, that Joan, whoa! Yeah, now remember, this is the free love generation we're talking about here, huh? Yeah, I guess we're just paying the bill for it now, huh? Whoa! Holy, whoa, hey, this is gonna be exciting today, boy. Okay, let's not keep that upstairs maid waiting, huh? Let's get to Three in the Attic.
This is Willard, a men's college. 1 mile away is Fulton, a women's college. You heard of the sexual revolution? Well, I'm probably one of his first casualties. Paxton Quigley. That's me. I'm being held prisoner in the attic by these three chicks, and they're trying to torture me to death. They're trying to kill me. They call this torture. Go with me, Paxton Quigley, and I'll take you on a tour around the groovy little subculture of today's female.
Paxton Quigley's had the course, and he's feeling kind of run down. Paxton Quigley's had the course, and he's feeling kind of slow down. And he's feeling kind of run down, feeling kind of slowed down by the life that he leads. Things just couldn't be worse, but he's out of condition, a case of malnutrition. You are going to see Paxton Quigley, and turn around, take a look at yourself and wonder why. Your world is coming to an end, but there's no use in crying over spilled milk.
Here at Zeta claimed the guy made over 50 scores by the time he was a sophomore, Mary.
Where'd you get that? Your mother give it to you?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Those kind of movers lack any sort of heart, you know what I mean? Cold, hard bastards.
Come on, let's go boogie this more, please, okay? Come on.
Mister, what's so damn special about my rump?
Well, it just kind of hovers there above the stool like a timid hummingbird.
Fly off, please.
Female butts, some of us roads public property. Who are you? I forget. Whom I forget. Nice hair. Really, fits the mood of your butt.
I'll leave you to your fixations. God save me from these loud, nasty children. Homines homines non sum fecitino.
All men are bastards, huh?
Yes, indeed, and dreadfully boring.
Kierkegaard says that boredom started in the Garden of Eden. When Adam got bored stiff walking around all day long in his birthday suit, so he created Eve. Soon the two of them got bored stiff together as man and wife. And they had Cain and Abel, and they all four were bored as a family. Kierkegaard calls it the aesthetic validity of marriage.
Are you serious about that?
About what?
About him writing that, are you?
I'm not about to make it up.
Look, don't screw around about this, you hear?
Would you take your hand off my arm, Captain?
Do you have it in black and white?
Relax, what?
Show me. Show me.
General, would you take your hand off my arm?
Don't screw around. I'm sorry. I get carried away sometimes.
Sorry. Not too many chicks get turned on by the printed page these days anyway.
It's too linear for them.
You were putting me on, I take it.
Some girls, you quote Kierkegaard, you quote Genet. Open a book with them, and it's like pulling down the covers of a bed.
Thinks that for the time, one can well enough endure living together, but it would keep open a way of escape, so as to be able to choose if a happier choice might offer itself. This reduces marriage to a civil arrangement.
Yes.
This Dane's quite a guy. My name is Paxton Quiggy.
Toby Clinton. You came on like such a clown before that. God, not another one.
Yeah, well, we all make mistakes, don't we?
Do we really?
Come on. Tell her, man.
I just can't figure out what to make of it, hardly.
Make of what?
You, Clinton. I mean, you know, they hate to see a stud grounded.
Relax. Paxton's still his own man. It's just, we're spending the summer together in Provincetown.
Did I hear that?
You heard it.
Paxton, Paxton, come here quick. Guys, trap the damn thing.
It escaped.
What was it?
It's a squirrel. I love you madly. Everyone, including Simone de Beauvoir, says you're not in love unless once in a while you throw in plates.
So?
Well, how come we never fight? Paxton, look at me here. Look at me, Paxton. I'm trying to be domestic.
Here. Got a kiss phone?
Mm-hmm. not in the kitchen.
And the gooey Demetrius fought to struggle free, managed to fling a karate chop at the huge claw. "You got to," he cried. But the Ramatan just laughed its plastic laugh.
Hey, it's the mass Labor Day exodus. As of tomorrow, the beach is going to be all ours. Except I'll keep the ocean. You can have all the sand. Yes? Mama, Anita!
Dave!
Oh, how nice to see you.
Your dad and I just drive up here.
How are you? Mommy and Daddy, this is Paxton Quigley. He lives right down the street, and he just came by to play his guitar for me. Very talented, he really is.
Well, we decided, why should you travel all the way home to New Jersey on the bus or however when we could drive up here
so
and
sweet
collect you.
Mother, why don't you sit down and please
and I promise you the drive is,
Daddy,
it is altogether exhilarating.
Daddy, why don't you sit down and... it's such a surprise for me. I mean, I can't tell you. Daddy, why don't you sit down and be comfortable, please?
Your daughter is living in sin. You're coming home with us right now, young lady. Where are your things?
We're going to be adults about this. We're going to discuss this in an adult way. We're going to be very adult about this.
I don't want any yelling.
You call this adult behavior?
Keep your voice down.
Living this whole summer with that cheap hippie. No wonder you didn't want your father to come up here.
I got a beef.
Where
it's going.
Where?
I guess I am. I didn't quite catch the name. May I ask you something, Mr. Quigley?
You think I care what he thinks of me?
Why the hell aren't you in that bedroom defending my daughter against my wife? Well, you know, she's not a little girl anymore. I mean, she doesn't feature that kind of help. Would you like a drink?
Yes.
I don't care about you think that Marvin has gone out of existence.
Mother, I love you.
You would shut up. You love that.
You're not playing with children, young man.
That's nice.
Leave it there.
Quiet. You must have some heart.
I have.
Yes, it's certainly done a lot.
You two have been playing house up here all summer, hmm?
Anyway, this is where... Mother, where
is your staircase? Would you kindly... Yeah, I suppose...
Suppose, Mr. Quigley, what the hell does that mean?
What?
Well, suppose, Mr. Quigley. Why don't you have a drink?
I don't need it.
Crap.
You love that.
What kind of man are you?
Well, I think I know. I know where it's at.
You think you know what?
I know my way around.
Are you one of those potheads?
No, but...
A pansy?
No, and,
I've never interfered. Sensible father doesn't. Understand, my daughter may sleep with anybody she cares to, so long as he's a man.
Oh, yes, I've got your father.
Let's go. Why do I let them get to me like that? Why can't I learn to ignore them? God, we're so good together, Pax. Look, I'll call you at the end of vacation, okay? Maybe we need this time apart.
Toby.
You'd better not be pregnant, young man.
Where has she been for the past 5 years?
Come on, boys. Don't want to be late. Yeah, Lefty's getting ready for his first day at school with his brand new La Tigra sports shirt. Yeah, it makes you look kind of handsome.
Your first time on the air with the local TV news. You're nervous and tense, it's all confused. But you're doing a solid job.
Like the show was nationwide. Soft and dry, solid will help hide when you're nervous inside.
Soft and dry, solid. It's micro-encapsulated. So when you're more nervous, soft and dry gives you more protection.
Soft and dry, solid will help hide.
Good night.
When you're nervous inside.
What did the doctor say?
For my headaches, the doctor said I could take Anacin 3. It's 100% aspirin-free.
That's right, 100% aspirin-free. And Anacin 3 tablets have a protective coating for easier swallowing.
The same aspirin-free acetaminophen that's in Tylenol, but unlike Tylenol tablets with no coating, Anacin 3 adds a protective coating for easier swallowing, and the same aspirin-free acetaminophen.
Anacin 3 worked fast. Take 3. Anacin 3.
Also, Anacin 3 coated caplets.
Fruit bars, so good. Fruit bars, so good. Made with real fruit, so your taste buds shout. So ugly, gonna knock you out. Fruit corners, fruit bars.
Taste so good, it's scary.
It's a sports fan's dream come true. USA Sports Fantasy Sweepstakes. Watch the U.S. Open on USA to find out how you can call in to win hundreds of daily prizes and the grand prize. A year-round tour to the greatest sports events in the USA. You and a friend will fly via American Airlines, serving over 130 destinations across the USA and beyond. Car and hotel provided by Avis and Ramada Inns. So tune into the U.S. Open on USA. It could be your ticket to sports heaven. Tonight, live at 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific.
2 weeks in solitary with Mama and Toby Sprung.
Toby, come on!
Paxton!
Make all the shadows disappear.
give a girl a lift. What you got there?
Yamaha.
Does it bite?
Come on, I got a woman waiting at Ford Hall. Where you going?
Dewey. Where you from, boy? Willard?
Hey, do you know Walter Zimmerman there?
Yeah.
Man, has he gone and got himself some reputation. I swear.
What kind of reputation?
Well, now, they claim he's the absolute wildest bedmate there is at Willard. My friends are prone to make that claim. Yes, sir. Hey, do you think Fort Hall can keep a bed, baby? I'm Eulis.
I'm Walter Zinnerman.
I could just tell by the way you was a-sittin'.
Dirty, dirty.
Never took much shake up a Willard. Hey, boy, you ever been painted?
Come on, get up.
Oh, I forgot. Fort Hall. Hush my naughty mouth. Shame on me.
Where do you paint?
Far, far from Fort Hall, baby.
You almost through?
Oh, Queeky, honey, just cool it. Dang, but you fussy. Eulis, honey, you just an outdone yourself. Beautiful.
It's only my face. Why was I naked?
I just wanted to take a little peek. Oops. Cause fair is fair, and it looks like I owe you one. But first, why don't we get a little something to eat down at the shack?
I told you I gotta be at Fort Hall.
Now, I'm telling you, Popsy. So then I transferred my butt from this Howard place. I mean, you never seen such going on. First, you got them black militants. Just a screaming and a raving and just carrying on something awful. Then there's the other half. The whitest Negroes you ever laid your eyes on. My soulful as a toilet plunger. Made me sick. Nobody knew where it was at. But Eulis knew, honey. She was out dancing up a storm each and every night. Shoot.
Oh, damn watermelon.
You don't get shook up too easy, do you, baby?
Well.
Oh, them watermelons.
So, Poopsie?
Well, the question is whether a bigoted negress and a bigoted wasp can find happiness together in the middle of Vermont.
Oh, we'll see, we'll see.
Retired for a while.
Bless me, the boy retired. That's a right one. Tease him, tickle him, but don't let him tie you down. Mm-hmm. Eyesight's failing lately, son. Can't make out much. Mighty can.
My best $3 cabin, yours for $150.
Great.
If you need any help, you just holler, son. You just holler.
You bet.
What'd he ask you for? Some luggage or something?
I gotta do these damn research papers and I'll be up all night writing on
You know my first interests are always academic. Come on, stop frowning. That's better.
Paxton, I got something to tell you, Paxton.
What?
I got to be in love first. Well, if your name ain't Walter Zimmerman, you sure ought to be.
And I was seduced. No two ways about it.
You sure you know Toby?
It's hard to say. Do you think I'm losing that moral fiber?
Huh?
Well, I've been waiting around for some guilt or something, but...
Nothing.
Yeah, pain here and there, but...
Whoa! Yeah, once a guy starts talking about how he doesn't feel guilty, boy, you know his judge is about to bring down the gavel, eh? Yeah, but heck, maybe Paxton's different. Yeah, sure. Hey, has a real clever way of camouflaging his motorcycle. Yeah, you'll see that in the next part. It's coming up. Yeah, we'll get back to Three in the Attic right after this.
Don't be so mean to your hair, baby, get hot.
VO5 Hot Oil Treatment. 1 minute, once a week to help undo the mean things you do every day. So hair looks healthy, radiant, ooh, hot.
Get hot.
VO5 Hot Oil.
What a woman.
Whatever the day brings, she's confident.
FDS Woman.
She's confident, fresh, and nice to be near.
FDS Woman, so very confident.
FDS for safe feminine deodorant protection every day.
This is our bus. This is our bus driver. And this is fun! Fruit corners, fruit roll-ups.
We love our fruit roll-ups! They make our fingers flip!
Ooh!
Fruit roll-ups, fruit roll-ups!
Ta-ta-ta-ta!
We love the layoffs!
Well, let's have more!
Real fruit fun!
Rolled up in one!
We love the crazy things they do! We love our fruit roll-ups!
Real fruit fun!
Fruit corners!
What did the doctor say?
For my headaches, the doctor said I could take Anacin 3. It's 100% aspirin-free.
That's right, 100% aspirin-free. And Anacin 3 tablets have a protective coating for easier swallowing.
The same aspirin-free acetaminophen that's in Tylenol, but unlike Tylenol tablets with no coating, Anacin 3 adds a protective coating for easier swallowing. And the same aspirin-free acetaminophen.
Anacin 3 worked fast. Take 3. Anacin 3.
Also, Anacin 3 coated caplets.
Where'd you get that thing? Hold it. Ready? Blast off.
Enter Guido. And this is Max Headroom.
Hi!
Ah, a new cocologist. Welcome.
He can see us.
Where there's a wave, there's a coke.
It's okay.
Okay. It's great. More people prefer the new refreshing taste of coke over Pepsi.
It's true.
What are you watching?
An educational program.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Catch the wave. Coke.
We're back in the warehouse with another incredible offer. This is the Sharp Portable Video Cassette and Camera System everyone's been talking about. However, we only have 800 pieces to sell nationwide, so listen closely. This system sold nationally for $1,249, but we're liquidating our entire inventory immediately, so we've slashed our price to just $699. Saving you over $500 when you call now and order direct from the warehouse. To order your system, just dial this number and have your credit card ready. Sorry, no CODs. Each system comes complete with our 30-day money-back guarantee. And remember, you're going to get the camera, the video recorder, the rechargeable battery, the remote control, all accessories, plus all the excitement of owning your own video system. But you must call now and order, because as always, when our supply is gone, this sale is over.
Look at me and tell me what you see. Someone you used to know, who's feel so all alone. Can't you see that I've changed? How are you?
Steve, we're here. Come on. I think you'll hear about it. Paxton? Paxton? I'm working on a scheme here.
What scheme?
Well, I know these two girls who have an apartment in North Adams. They're driving to California for the winter, and they're looking for someone to sublet. You could move right out of Zeta Chi, and we could live together again. You could commute to school.
Yeah. Sure.
Pretty obvious from the way you took off on that 2-hour jaunt through the woods.
Would you get off my ear? I mean, you could have inquired to whether I was interested in moving into that apartment or not. But hell no, you've already packed my bags for me.
Just lost a dime.
What?
Nothing, just a bet. God, I hate plastic plates.
Just turn off the water.
One evening at home, Daddy said, he was slightly parted, he made me a wager. He said, daughter, you inform your mealy-mouthed beau that you're going to rent an apartment for the both of you near school for this winter. He said, I'll bet you 10 cents against the rent that he either splits or flips. He said, young movers like that Mr. Quigley like to spend the summer months playing house, but they like to spend the winter under the protection of a fraternity house banner. So, of course, I put my money on you. 10 cents isn't very much money, is it?
That whole apartment bit this afternoon was a put-up. A test?
Yes, it was a test.
Damn you, Clint.
Now, wait.
Yes, because you John in this place. Hey!
Fly off, I said!
Better stand up, your butt's gonna catch cold. I said stand up. If you're really rotten to some women, then they'll do anything for you. Man, it's amazing.
You wanted an opinion, right?
Yeah, but no way.
Hey, you wanted an opinion, right?
Look, her old man put her up to it. She just was...
Quick, once they start testing you, once the game's started, you may as well...
Yeah, I know it. But...
Look, I just ask you a question. Have you put all your marbles in the wrong basket?
You'd say so.
I'd say you better think about it good.
Phone, Quig. Hey, Quig, phone.
How'd you find out where I was?
Contacts. Well, what's the matter?
Well, look, I'm not a free agent. You can't keep calling me like...
Do you dig hot showers, Greedy? I just got finished one where I thought, now, wouldn't it be something if all this water was pouring down on Greedy, too?
Cut it, yes.
And then I doused this lilac perfume all over every inch of me, Quiggy. And I thought, now, why should my perfume parts be going to waste?
Eunice, you're being obscene and I'm going to hang up because I can't stand it.
Nothing on under my robe. Oops, my sash just came undone. My, my. Quiggy, you coming over? Quiggy, are you there?
Eunice.
Quiggy?
You just leave the back door to the dewy unlocked, okay?
Yeah,
just there, sir? My flower collage, unsalvageable. What's to be a horticultural cosmos? Venus? Mars? Saturn? Frankly, I did not expect the apocalypse so soon.
Damn birds. Is this where the hippies hang out down here?
I wouldn't know. What caused your sprint?
It's hard to say. Samantha?
Janet.
Janet.
Janet Sarah Weingarten. Do you think it possible for a woman to be both Jewish and psychedelic at the same time? Neither do I, actually. Did you know you give vibrations of extreme inner tension?
Yeah, it could be.
Are you good at conflicts?
Bad. And even worse at being put on. It makes my petals wilt.
May I ask you something? Would you say that I scare men away?
Yeah. I'd say you scare men away. In fact, I'm planning on running back up that hill faster than I ran down it. Come on.
Are you good at conflicts?
Might be better to stick around a bit, Mr. Quigley.
Who said that?
I'm afraid it was I, Mr. Quigley.
Huh?
Once in a while, my id simply takes over, and it speaks with a voice of its own. You see, my id does not realize that I am the product of the conservative lox and bagel upbringing.
Well, what does your id think?
My id thinks that you have soft eyes. Do you care to discuss it?
Look, the only place I discuss anything with women is in bed afterwards.
Yes?
Bless me. What are you aiming for? New record, son?
No, nobody. Yeah, listen, baby. Look, Eulis, baby, a midterm is a midterm.
Don't forget. If you need any help,
but what do you want me to do? You want me to flunk out? I was on my way until I remembered. Right. Yeah, keep your robe closed till tomorrow night. Yeah. Whoa. Am I ever. Yeah. Right.
Leave with real fruit so you take.
tastes so good, it's scary.
When it comes to cleaning the bathroom,
let us do your dirty work
so you can make a clean getaway.
Dow bathroom cleaner with scrubbing bubbles.
Let us do your dirty work.
Fresh brownies.
Brownies.
Introducing new improved Handy Wrap 2.
Wow, brownies.
New improved Handy Wrap 2 is stronger than ever.
Brownies.
And has more cling than ever. So it can be wrapped and rewrapped and rewrapped. New improved Handy Wrap 2. It's the rewrap wrap.
Feeling good about yourself. Feeling carefree.
Carefree sugarless bubble gum.
Bubble blowing carefree.
I never gave up loving bubble gum. I just gave up the sugar.
Feeling good about yourself, feeling carefree.
Carefree sugarless bubble gum.
Blowing bubbles.
Bubbles, bubbles.
Blowing bubbles carefree.
Give me the unusual. I said the unusual. Said the unusual.
Forget everything you know about shaving and get ready for the extraordinary. Extra Rich Edge Gel. With more rich moisturizers and 40% more lubricants than the leading foam. So you get down where you want to be. Close and feel good about it. Smooth, comfortable. Edge Gel. It's not your ordinary shave. Try fragrance-free Edge Gel. Dermatologist approved.
Crime is to be expected, but the failure of justice may be more damaging to society than crime itself.
He raped her.
She led me into the bedroom.
Isn't that why you punished her? Because you knew that she wasn't interested in you or
no.
Her music?
No.
Because she'd rather talk to somebody else and be with somebody else than this music of yours.
Yes, sir.
Margot Hemingway.
I hate him! I hate him and I want him to die in jail!
And Bancroft.
Are you sure this is the guy that raped you?
Lipstick. Tomorrow afternoon at 3, 2 Central on the USA Movie.
I asked. Do you like my magic brownies?
Do I like them? Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's growing in my hand.
Mm-hmm.
It's growing in my hand.
The pastry seems to have rendered you immobile.
You really do have some fierce hang-ups, don't you?
Really?
Nasty.
You share my thing for marigolds?
Huh?
Please.
Are you tickling? I ain't never been so zonked in all my life. This afternoon, I overwhelmed your id that way.
What responds to men who are compassionately defiant, I'm afraid. Take me home.
Huh?
Please, now.
Oh, a new hang-up.
No. Simply the old one revisited.
Loose mind type bod, huh?
Is it so terribly obvious? Please, you're traumatizing me. Let's leave while we're still friends.
Look, something you gotta know. The truth is, I'm queer as a $3 bill.
Please.
No, I mean, even grass can't even stimulate me. It's,
I'm just so...
hung up?
Forget it.
When did it all begin?
Well, I was in junior high school, the assistant swimming coach,
we smeared your marigolds, I'm afraid.
All this time I thought I was queer.
Paxton. Coddle me, Paxton.
In a minute. Yeah, I was seduced.
Marigold.
Yeah.
Yeah, she sounds like a definite loser, this Jan. Ah, but think of the challenge, man. The concept of it, negotiating three birds simultaneously at a school that small. Wow. So you're still strung out on the toad, right?
Yeah. More than ever. Jake, what's... Yeah, before Tobes, I run around nailing chicks right and left like a madman, you know? And I meet a chick who puts me at ease, and here I am again running around nailing chicks right and left again like a madman. I mean, it doesn't make sense.
But if you're only a victim of the times, why fight it?
Well, I thought I'd grown some soul, you know?
You grow potatoes, you don't grow souls. Now look, this Jan, where does she live?
Marl.
In near Ford? Near Dewey? Quig? Near Dewey?
It's across the street. Now, wait a minute.
Nah, I couldn't pull it off anyway, I guess. All up, maps, diagrams.
Suicide.
The concept of it, though, man.
Yeah, but that's not the point, Jay.
Now, look, okay? We'll call this Dewey over here, right? Administration be here. We'll call this Ford.
Wait.
You know something, Quig? You never answered me before when I said, why fight it? Going into Ford, point X. Suddenly you come upon Jan right here. Now she's walking slowly but steadily in a westerly direction. All right. A, you turn and run toward wall, point Y. B, you walk straight past Jan toward Ford. C, you cut across the green to Dewey 17 seconds at full run.
A.
Wrong. B, you walk past.
B, I walk past.
Snap to it, man.
I am snapping.
Hey, man, won't the guys in the house be leveled? After all that gas they've been handing you. It's the Quig's comeback.
In fact, I want you to spread the word that I'm secretly pinned to Toby.
What?
Look, either you do it or you brag about it, not both.
Man, just think of the challenge.
Tuesday, recuperate from Monday, book house for fun. Wednesday, and Thursday, U.S. home and away. Friday, Saturday, Toby. Sunday, recuperate from Toby. January, it's his book, Watch Bonanza. Stop this, Jake. It's flipped out of control.
I know.
I got her.
I know.
No, I just got her.
I know.
Jonathan, why are you all hunched over like that?
Oh, I got the stabbing pain.
Paxton, you are ash white.
Shh, I'll be all right. I'll be all right. I'll meet you back in the lab.
Looks like Paxton's in pain, doesn't it? Yeah, I don't think this is appendicitis, though. No, this pain's gonna be a little lower, huh? Hey, but stay with it, boy, because it's gonna be real exciting in this next part. Yeah, we'll get back to Three in the Attic right after this.
You've got to stay neat. You've got to wear a suit.
Now be a little lady.
Isn't he cute?
No! Let me get wrinkled. Let me tear loose.
Buy your copy at B. Dalton's, Walden Books, or wherever paperbacks are sold. A fresh look at today's problems.
Generator.
This is Max Headroom.
Max Headroom?
Ah, a cocologist.
He sees us.
Where there's a wave, there's a Coke.
I like him.
Join the club. You know, more people prefer the new taste of Coke over Pepsi.
Let's take him home.
Good idea.
So, you
Pepsi drinkers, now's your chance. Become a cocologist.
That's the way.
This is Advanced Dream Away, an incredible weight loss plan that actually helps burn away fat while you sleep.
I lost over 20 pounds.
I not only lost weight with DreamAway, I kept it off.
And DreamAway has some documented results that are absolutely astounding.
I even had an intestinal bypass to lose weight. It didn't work, but the DreamAway did.
Just take Advanced DreamAway before going to bed, and you can wake up feeling slimmer and looking better than you did before. Try Advanced DreamAway for 30 days. If you don't see results that you would have thought impossible, return the unused portion for a full refund. Now you can dream away those extra pounds.
Use your credit card and call 1-800-453-9900 or send $19.95 plus $3 shipping to Advanced Dream Away, Box 5500, Phoenix, Arizona. But for COD and credit card orders, call 1-800-453-9900 now.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Om Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Om.
Damn it, Paxton.
It's just not my bag.
Pax, you're fighting it. I know you are. Look. It's like when you take a wad of dough in your hands and you start working it to get the lumps out. Well, that's what meditation does to your mind.
Well, I give you the lumps lately, do I?
Occasionally. Lately, quite a few.
What do you mean?
Well, it's nothing specific. You remind me a little of a tap dancer, that's all. Like you feel obligated to keep me constantly entertained.
Well, is that bad?
Lumpy. Very lumpy.
You want to listen to this and tell me what you think of?
One of yours?
See the smoke that forms its own design, blows the light and disappears. You reach out for his hand and you will find he's left behind no trace except a tear. Who can tell what time may bring? We can only guess. No, no, men don't leave you anything. Women leave you less.
For you. It's an anniversary present. I mean, I haven't given you a thing in a whole damn year, so. Well, you can have all the royalties west of the Mississippi.
What's a big night without the Quig? We looked all over for you. All the guys. There's still some of them down there.
Ambrose over in the corner, stoned. See?
I christen thee Queen Pig.
Take off, man.
Come and get it!
You're a brother,
here for that. You all right?
Come on, man. She could have busted something.
Are you all right?
Give him a ride.
Because Agree shampoo has gentle conditioners.
Now you got volume. Turn up the volume with Agree.
I just had a sudden flash while beating feet and jingling all my cash. It's something about what I got on. My 501 blues, hey, can I go wrong? In my walking, there's a special song. They shrink and fit, I'm loving it. My Levi's jeans are covering it. The button fly is do or die. Good to it as I'm scooting by. In my 501 blues, that's why am I.
Your first time on the air with the local TV news. You're nervous and tense, it's all confused. But you're doing a solid job.
Like the show was nationwide. Soft and dry, solid will help hide when you're nervous inside.
Soft and dry, solid. It's microencapsulated, so when you're more nervous, soft and dry gives you more protection.
Soft and dry, solid will help hide.
Good night.
When you're nervous inside.
We're back in the warehouse with another incredible offer. This is the Sharp Portable Video Cassette and Camera System everyone's been talking about. However, we only have 800 pieces to sell nationwide, so listen closely. This system sold nationally for $1,249, but we're liquidating our entire inventory immediately, so we've slashed our price to just $699. Saving you over $500 when you call now and order direct from the warehouse. To order your system, just dial this number and have your credit card ready. Sorry, no CODs. Each system comes complete with our 30-day money-back guarantee. And remember, you're going to get the camera, the video recorder, the rechargeable battery, the remote control, all accessories, plus all the excitement of owning your own video system. But you must call now and order, because as always, when our supply is gone, this sale is over.
About 10 days?
Fine. You'll have to sign a lease. It'll give me a chance to clean it up. 24th of February. And what is your name?
Paxton Quigley.
Paxton.
P-A-X-T-O-N Q-U-I-G-L-E-Y.
Would you sign it here, please? Mm-hmm. The key.
morning, kids.
Good morning, Mr.
Ellis. I do, you do, he does, she does. I do, you do, he does, she does. I do, you do, he does, she does.
Bridget, would you like to sing that for me, hon?
I do, you do, he does, she does.
Beautiful, baby. Who recalls from last time when you used the word teach and when you used the word learn?
Look, Miss Taylor, there's a man in that
window. Kids, go over the board again.
I do, you do, he does, she does. I do.
You've been tailing me as something, Quiggy, huh?
Coincidence. Comes on like Aunt Jemima and turns out to be like Ralph Bunch. Shut my mouth.
We all got our fronts, Quiggy, hon. And you just don't appreciate nobody messing with hers. Got it? Nobody.
Hey. Did I hear double negative? Women are always a mystery. And you don't solve any part of that mystery by going to bed with them. Because in bed, they can really confuse you.
Suppose the Tobes has already moved in, huh?
No. I haven't even told her about it yet. I'm telling her tonight. You're our first dinner guest. Nothing like a grown man weep. Oh, by the way, Jan and Euless are fair game again. If you deem yourself capable of rising to the occasion.
I'd take a tough lacrosse game any day. Hey, Quig, you want to get hung up in a split level with automatic sprinklers, do you?
I could use some help tomorrow. Look, Jake, there's too much I don't understand. I gotta try and find out while it still makes a difference. And with Toby helping me, I love her, Jake. Jake.
Got your gloves.
Some week, Paxton, it really has.
Yeah, I know. There's so much I gotta tell you.
Paxton, I have something of yours.
What?
Huh? Follow me, please. It's something you never collected.
Hey, what's up there?
Close the door behind you, Paxton.
Toby? What's up? Huh? Where are you? I think you're really gonna like the place I got.
It really has been something, Max. This week at the student art gallery. I walked by and I looked naturally. I looked again, again.
Toby,
it's signed Euless. Well, now, look who done shown. I swear.
It didn't take her very long to find my whereabouts, hon. And I tell you, we done some chatting last Tuesday afternoon. You take a good look at her, Poopsie. Cause she didn't carry on similar for the last 4 days, nonstop.
Told you.
But then I got to thinking. Now, if I'm Mondays and Thursdays, and Toby is Fridays and Saturdays.
Queer as a $3 bill, huh?
7 nights a week, hon. You ought to thank the Lord it didn't fall off.
I think it's excruciating that you betrayed a love so pure as hers.
Well, now, the three of us here, we thought of something for you. And I sincerely hope you like our little dish.
Toby.
There's a sleeping bag over there. It's a natural studs paradise up here. I'll be seeing you by and by.
Anybody finds out about him being in the attic, we all three swear to deny any knowledge of him being there. Agreed?
Agreed.
Jan, when are you going to call me? Because we got to keep that poor boy busy. I have 8 o'clock art class, but I'll be back here at 10, and I'll make it back at 2, and at 6. Poor Pax, he just ain't going to believe all this action. I just might paint another picture.
And you better believe I'm not about to give in first. I hope.
Out a photograph and description to all the surrounding colleges and ski resorts. Well, let's check with his fraternity house first, but don't notify his parents. At least not yet.
Give him a deer. You know, it's medically impossible to kill anybody this way.
I'm going on a hunger strike.
No more hanky-panky. Out of commission.
A hunger strike is just the right thing for Paxton right now. That boy looks like he's gonna need all the fiber he can get his hands on, eh? Yeah, we'll get back to Three in the Attic right after this.
Sure.
So we've got to say goodbye for the summer. Zucchini, I promise you this, I'll keep you safe and snug. Every day in a Ziploc freezer bag and seal it with a kiss. I don't want to say goodbye for the summer. Broccoli, it's you I'll miss. Oh, let us make a pledge to eat in December and seal it with a kiss.
New, easier to handle Ziploc freezer bags.
This is our bus. This is our bus driver. And this is fun. Fruit Corners Fruit Roll-Ups.
We love our fruit roll-ups. They make our fingers slip.
Ooh.
Fruit Corners Fruit Roll-Ups.
Ta-ta-ta-ta.
I never have enough shirts, I never have enough shoes, just a couple of pair of 501 blues, that's all I need. You said button fly, I say yes indeed, they shrink to fit everywhere on me. Now I may have to hurry to get some new shoes, but I never have to worry about my Levi's 501 blues. You know I could use a new tie or two, just to go with my Levi's button fly blues.
Cola, cola, we need more. We're not happy unless we're bored.
Somebody's got to change things around here.
Science!
Well, give me your bottleneck. Maybe you should try something different.
There was something different long ago.
But where it went,
nobody knows! This Dr. Pepper is extraordinary, exquisitary, tastes good.
Tuna
Wish there was a new way to fix tuna.
I've got some tuna news.
Tuna helper's gonna change your tuna tuna.
With delicious cold tuna salad.
It turns plain tuna into an easy, delicious meal. Fancy macaroni and vegetables, boil and rinse in the flow-through pouch. Add our seasoning, your tuna and mayonnaise, and serve your family something to sing about.
Tuna helper's gonna change your tuna tuna.
With cold tuna salad and our hot tuna helpers, too.
Stopped eating here.
Stopped eating? Well, where's the poor boy gonna find the strength?
Do what you can.
Thank you.
The way Quiggy loves steaks, he ought to be polishing that off non-stop.
Toby? Don't you think perhaps he's paid by now, really?
Look, Jen, Ulyss and I can carry on by ourselves, you hear?
Merely an observation. Frankly, I'm getting very bad vibrations.
And although I know not precisely what manner of beast they have captivated up there in that attic, as a member of the dormitory council, I felt it was my duty under our honor system to report, Dean.
What's your guess exactly?
Offhand?
Hmm.
Oh, well, I'd say that it was a carnivorous mammal of some sort. They've taken to feeding it steaks.
Possum.
Mm-mm.
Raccoon?
No. Larger, I suspect. I'd say a bear cub or a fawn or God knows what. a sibling kangaroo. I don't know. It's something that they've labeled Quiggy.
Quiggy? Intriguing.
You will leave my name out of this completely, Dean.
If not one of these women is majoring in zoology or a related field. You don't think it could be just sort of a hallucination?
No.
Good day, Miss Kernowitz.
Oh, good day. Just be a minute. You will leave my name out of this completely.
With no fresh air and all that.
Look, it's his choice, here. He wanted all three of us at once. Well, he's got all three of us at once.
Florence, the dean at Willard called. It seems they've mislaid a student. Excuse the expression. His girlfriend's one of ours, Toby Clinton.
Yes, Gilda, yes. Who's the young man?
19820060. P. Quigley, for short. The dean insinuated we might know more than he does about how to find him. Check it out, dear, and call me back.
Right.
Hello?
Eulis. I'm dying. I'm really dying. I don't believe it.
What's the matter, baby? Ain't you been eating your wheat germ? You smell the nice steak I brought you. Oh, come on now, man. You can't pee down like this. Honey, you got every man's dream. And if you give up now, why, it's like saying, man can't cut the mustard. What you need is a little mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. You really wasted.
It's 11 a.m.
I mean, I ain't never seen no boy so thoroughly pooped before.
It's almost 2 weeks. I mean, I'm really quite a lot, so suppose he...
Look, we all agreed here. Well, I got a painting to finish. You stay good now.
Would the Quig enlist, do you really think?
Yeah, right after Cassius Clay.
Gotta find the Quig. Gotta keep trying. I mean, it's almost 2 weeks now.
Slater and I scouted every motel on Route 9 again this after. Nothing. Not a trace.
Look, we can't stop till we find him, guys. Can't stop.
Yes, I will be there, Dean Azrin. 10:30 tomorrow morning. But I was wondering if you could tell me what it's all about. Yes, all right, I'll be there.
Pal, this'll be fun. Nah, believe me. Oh, sure. It'd be exciting, too, won't it? Whoa, hey, there you are. Hey, me and my buddy Lefty, we're just kind of, well, heck, we're getting kind of excited because of the big tournament coming up today. Yeah, the tennis tournament's gonna be here on USA a little later. Yeah, so I figured Lefty and me, well, heck, we get in a little practice. Yeah, no, this is gonna be fun, Left. Nah, he doesn't play too much, you know, so I'm gonna give him a few pointers, huh? Nah, it's just a joke, sure. Now, here, you take this racket. No, well, actually, it's a paddle, but heck, it's just your size. Now, I'll serve you one, see? And then you hit it back to me, okay? Yeah, you got it? Ready? Hey, what? No, sorry, that was out. No, hey, no, don't get hot-handed now. No, no, come on now. You gotta trust your partner here. Just try another one. Go ahead, pick up your paddle. That's good. Here, try it now. That's good. Whoa, no, I think that was out, too. No, hey. No, I'm not busting your knuckles. It was really out. Hey, come on. Here, try one more. No, no, this will be fun. Come on. Try it. Whoa! No, I think that was out too, Left. No, calm down. Ah! Lefty, no! Ah! Oh, you gotta take it easy there, Mac. No, maintain your decorum. Hey, we'll get back to the movie right after this, okay? Okay. Oh.
What did the doctor say?
For my headaches, the doctor said I could take Anacin 3. It's 100% aspirin-free.
That's right, 100% aspirin-free. And Anacin 3 tablets have a protective coating for easier swallowing.
the same aspirin-free acetaminophen that's in Tylenol, but unlike Tylenol tablets with no coating, Anacin 3 adds a protective coating for easier swallowing, and the same aspirin-free acetaminophen.
Anacin 3 worked fast. Take 3. Anacin 3.
Also, Anacin 3 coated caplets.
You've got to stay neat. You've got to wear a suit.
Now be a little lady.
Isn't he cute?
No!
Let me get wrinkled. Let me tear loose.
My Alexander loves my hair to smell as beautiful as it looks. So I use new L'Envie Parfum Shampoo and Conditioners made with their own fragrances similar to my favorite perfumes like Giorgio, Opium and others. My hair is surrounded in fabulous fragrance. It shines, it shimmers, feels sensually soft to the touch. L'Envie Parfum Shampoo, the essence of beautiful hair.
I've been crazy for you, girl, since we were terrible twos. In a butterfly shrink to fit a 501 blues. Now our bodies grew up different, and I love your ways and means. Cause Levi's all we understood, it's all in the jeans.
Men's Levi's are on sale now at JCPenney. Now that ought to cure those back-to-school blues.
We guarantee that you will take 2 inches off your waist in 30 days or your money back with Body Mate. Firm up that belly without doing sit-ups. One repetition is equal to more than 100 sit-ups.
I never thought after having 4 children I could tighten my stomach again.
Push stomach out, pull Body Mate in. Hold for 10 seconds. Body Mate can give you a firmer, fuller bust in just 15 minutes a day.
After using my Body Mate, my bust feels firmer than ever.
Tension toughens chest muscles to look and feel good again.
I guarantee you're gonna lose 2 inches off your waist, or I'll refund your money.
Follow the Body Mate workout method. Body Mate goes wherever you go. It's so portable. Order now. Guaranteed results are only a phone call away.
Use your credit card for rush delivery by calling 1-800-331-1300 or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $2.95 shipping and handling to Body Mate, P.O. Box 3500, Department A, West Caldwell, New Jersey.
A student is rumored missing from Willard. A carnivorous beast is rumored crawling about in the attic of Ford Hall. But only I, Dean Nazarin, have made the necessary connections.
What happens now?
Let's decide, shall we?
He deserves the very worst. That's all I have to say.
Really? He seems to be getting the very best, this Quigley. I have some news that might interest you, Miss Clinton. Toby, a woman's progressive college is not a priori a whorehouse. Do I make myself clear?
This is not a joke. It is not a prank. He deserves the very worst.
Revenge. He betrayed you, Miss Quigley. Isn't this chap clever enough to escape?
He's been outmaneuvered.
Outmaneuvered, really? But isn't this Quigley, wouldn't he just smash down the door and run off if he's being imprisoned against his potent masculine will?
We've sapped his strength.
Sapped his strength. I don't... Oh, yes, I see. He's not dead by any chance.
Dying.
Well, now, not that I sympathize or condone, I don't certainly. However, if you should smuggle him out of here and back to Willard by noon, without anyone's knowledge, I may just have amnesia.
No.
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 You offered him your love, and he done you wrong.
But you don't understand. He took it completely, and he gave me his. And we're not that kind of people. We mock things like that. We weren't born to trust and believe.
Miss Clinton, please.
You don't teach somebody how to laugh out loud and then behind her back. Well, you just don't do that.
When does he get his freedom, if I may ask?
When he tells me why.
Perhaps he can't really account for his actions, Miss Clinton. Can you? Who in the world knows how men think? They're such a guilt-ridden lot. When he served his time, contact me. I own the station wagon.
A man can only stand so much, believe me.
Yes, I'm doing this my way.
You obsessed, that's what. Ain't you got no sense at all? I ask you, child, how can a woman spite herself so for falling in love? Because you just ain't killing him, you killing you. And that's a fact. Oh, Toby, the one's easily tamed. Ain't even worth catching, sugar. Toby, let him go. Decision to free you. Do you understand? Baxter.
sense without a reason.
God, Paxton. It makes no sense without a reason. Why? Why?
Tell me.
Where did I screw up? I've got to know. I've got to know where I feel. Don't you understand?
It wasn't you, Toby.
Should never have stayed in bed.
It's incredible.
Hey, Jeff.
Morning, boys.
Oh, hi.
Like to see how your cereals stack up to Total?
Sure, come on.
To get the vitamins in one bowl of Total, it takes three bowls of Special K.
Looks like you'll need some help, Will.
You'll have to eat four bowls of All Brand.
You're going to be pretty busy yourself, Pete.
And you, 12 bowls of shredded wheat.
Oh, Flo, Joe's going to need a little more milk.
Total has 100% of 9 vitamins and iron, a stack of nutrition in just one bowl.
Why, Total's always been our favorite.
I love our modern advances. Remember those antiperspirants we used to use? That went on wet, sticky. Then came Real, the advanced antiperspirant system. The top is soft. The antiperspirant is smooth, yet totally dry. Not a drop of water. You smooth it on. The perfect solution. The Real solution. It feels out of this world.
The future is Real. The advanced antiperspirant system you smooth on. Real antiperspirant.
By Nen Nen.
Softness when you turn up the volume, because Agree shampoo has gentle conditioners.
Now you got volume.
Hello, stranger. And stranger, yeah. What do you have?
Something different. The color wars are over.
There ain't nothing different.
I have something different.
Freeze.
Better, I
cold.
Whenever you think you've found the best,
there's always something better.
Yeah.
And better cheddars are better than cheese, because we go cheese alone one better.
Better cheddars are better than cheese alone, because we bake real cheddar cheese into every crispy light snack.
So whenever you think you've found the best,
there's always something better. And better cheddars are better than cheese, because we go cheese alone one better.
Better cheddars goes cheese alone one better.
Hello, I'm Robert Klein. It's hard for me to describe my new show to you on USA Network. I'll tell you what you won't see. You won't see Charo under any circumstances. Also, Dr. Joyce Brothers discussing the sexual adolescent period. If she's on, she'll talk about boxing and that only, you know. Well, I don't know. There's so many things you won't see on my new weekly program starting October 3rd exclusively on USA, America's All Entertainment Network.
This USA Network program is brought to you by Better Cheddar Snack Thins with real cheese baked in, another fine Nabisco product from the bakers at Nabisco.
Insofar as your shamefully indiscreet behavior casts a dubious shadow on the reputation of this school, you have done it a criminal disservice.
I alone am responsible, not them.
This morning at its meeting, the Judiciary Committee voted in favor of immediate suspension.
Oh, shucks, they're going to reclassify me, won't they?
Dean Nazrin tells us there's more in this than meets the eye. Any comments?
Toby?
The fact of the matter is, ladies, that after the committee voted to suspend you, they then voted to suspend the suspension. Owing to a
negative publicity
that might result.
You gonna drop the whole thing?
Not exactly. The obvious conclusion for someone not familiar with these peculiar facts would be that this Quigley chap lodged himself in the attic unknown to anyone at Fulton College, student or otherwise. We are informing his school to that effect. We are informing you.
Quirky gets the shaft. Mama.
And then we'll take off, Quig, you and me, and we'll hunt her down.
We'll do what?
Hunt the bitch down. Man, she's got a lot coming to her.
Check, will you check the dorm again?
Get in, for God's sake.
Buster?
Fine. Plan? Not exactly. I'm just going to go off and sort it out in my mind and think and be alone for a while, that's all.
Non-swimmers should never leap into the sea of love.
Pardon?
I mean, my dear, the sea of love is full of squid. However, some of us find it much too dry on land.
Quiggy, you better get your white butt out of that bed right now, and I do mean fast.
Paxton Quigley, South Dakota, and he's feeling kind of run down. Paxton Quigley, South Dakota. Things just could be worse, but he's out of condition. A case of malnutrition. You are going to receive Paxton Quigley.
Bye, Quiggy Hand. True love just makes me sick.
Talk to you.
Toby, you got it. Will you cut it out, kid?
Listen, Toby, you gotta understand. Hey, we've come through. I don't think I need to have others. You may not buy it, but I'm beginning to see. I've seen quite a few, but I must say the truth.
Now listen, kid, I want you.
Beautiful thing that's happened to me.
And Quigley's at the court.
Well, Harry, I suppose you envy Paxton Quigley, hmm?
Well, you know, 50 scores by the time he was a sophomore means 200 before he graduates. Boy, Sybil, to be 19 again, huh?
You were never 19.
Funny, real funny.
Paxton Quigley's had the colts. Scooby-Doo-Woo, Scotty-Woody-Woo.
What are you doing, Harry?
I'm looking for my keys. Ah, there they are.
Skibby-Dooby-Doo-Woo. Da-da-da-da. Da-da. Rick-a-tick-y-tally. Da-da-da-da-da.
You know, in my day, girls wouldn't dream of doing such a thing. I mean, they wouldn't dream of it.
Well, times have changed. I mean, there's been a sexual revolution, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but remember, honey, you're on the losing side.
Terrific, terrific, honey. Bad. Say, honey, when's the last time we were in the attic, huh? Hmm? You know what I mean? Huh?
Forget it, Harry. There's not even standing room up there.
Yeah, it figures. Paxton Quigley had three girls in the attic. I got two old sofas, three mortgages, and no girls.
Scada, ricky ticky, skidiki waka waka, da da.
I'll show her. I'm still a tiger. Once a tiger, always a tiger. It's like riding a bicycle. You never really lose the knack. Paxton Quigley's had the course.
Cool it, will you, Harry?
Look, next time we're going to a musical. That's all I can tell you. A musical. Good night, Sybil.
Good night, Harry.
Oh, hey, that was a nice ending, wasn't it? Oh, yeah, the happy couple lives happily ever after in the luggage compartment of a bus. Well, I know it's been done before. It's kind of traditional, but what the heck. Call me a sentimental guy.
You're a sentimental guy.
Oh. Hey, hold on now, because we're going to be heading downstairs. And guess who's going to be waiting for us? That's right, Joan Collins. Yeah, sounds exciting, huh? It's called Three in the Cellar.
Your poetry is below the norm. You're a failure. Your scholarship is revoked.
You can't do that, Mr. Reagan. I need that scholarship or I can't stay in school.
I am not doing it. They are doing it. And they are the finest computers in the world. And they are never wrong.
Oh, Natalie, Harlene here. Yes, is the governor in?
President Cantor wants to talk to him.
Yeah, okay. Ready?